Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grubb Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Come on. Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
I'll drive.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Thank you.
Kate, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, it should. But that really depends on the type of mining you engage in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cutters. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. It's building material. Industrial log is not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey. I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Not this way. Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Gonna check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back! We got swarmed!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice! Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarmed.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Oh.
they're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Jack, shot trap!
What is getting into that mine?
Thank you.
We're clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Jack, fetch.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. Here.
When Lena Norskull said it's true, this place got wiped out.
Let's get this over.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but We missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Almost outsiders don't want to be found. Especially by the cops.
It's better we find them than the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Well, maybe there's some part of them. Some spark. They're still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Good to go! work, Jack.
Okay, mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, attack that fuel! Big goals, we all go with it!
Excuse me? It's not too much farther!
Oh yeah? Well, you might want to tell them that!
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Del, we got more!
We find our way across that bridge then!
Tear through that train and get out of here.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.